Welcome to May, motherfuckers!
Yeah. I need a drink tonight.
By the 12th month, he's going to have a megaphone.
It's just going to be the C word just for 20 minutes straight.
I don't say that word, dude.
Even if he said that word right now and there's no women in this room, some other woman would be like, what did Ron just say?
That's right. Y'all are a bunch of...
Have you ever seen the Key and Peele sketch, Bitch, where it's two of them talking and they want to, like, one of them wants to call his wife a bitch. And he's like,
oh, yeah.
He has to look around. And every time, as soon as he says it, she shows up. But so they keep trying to go further and further away. Like, they drive out of the city. They drive out of the city so he can just say, bitch. And somehow she, like, hears it or knows it.
Who did the skit with, like, the black guy? Had the white guy? And the black guy comes up, he's like, yo, man, you owe me money. And the black guy, or the white guy, has a black guy with him. And he's like about to say the N-word to the other black guy. And every time he stops, and the other black guy is like, says it for him and shit, it's hilarious.
It could be the same, too. It sounds like something they would do.
It's fucking so funny.
I think the funniest one, though, was the anger translator for President Obama.
Oh, yeah. So I had seen that one.
That was like, they have that like every other episode.
My favorite one is the vampire.
Read this objective.
Yeah, that one's really good too.
Where like one of them is the vampire lore, and it's all like your
it's like new style vampire.
Yeah, well, like, it's like the old style vampire where, you know, he's all like, it's a loved in and everything. And then one guy comes in, he's like, why do we do it like this? And he's like, 2 weeks later, everyone's watching sports.
Gotta show my translucent one, shoes.
Yeah, it's.
Check out those translucent one shoes.
Bitches!
Everyone else has on gay clothes.
Meaning happy gay.
Not an insult.
Alright.
We are on May. Right.
Shouldn't the red cubes be over by the red side?
Oh yeah, I can't think about that.
Blue should they?
We don't even need blue cubes anymore.
Do we?
No.
You don't know, that could change us.
Maybe.
Do we?
Well, we should put them away until we need them.
Should we?
Oh my goodness, really?
I divvied up the workload for everybody so that you're... Everyone has something to do. No, don't touch those, my water. Because I'm translucent master. That's why I got all your translucent master clothes.
Well, actually, I guess there's...
Translucent master
right.
Would be a great DJ name.
Don't touch my translucent...
Or
men.
Or an evil like warlock. If we don't encounter him in our campaign, I'm gonna be disappointed.
Leaf shield.
You have to buy
translucent
the translucent master.
That's what we're fighting.
But he's the
gelatinous cube. He's the translucent master. He's even
he's summoned all these guys.
He's like blah blah dwarf.
All right, Jay Dizzle, take it away. Hey, YouTube awaits.
The situation has intensified. The fated are spreading faster than we calculated. Countries are hesitant to turn troops on their loved ones.
Silly men.
We need to control their spread in the world. We need to control their spread or the world will go into darkness. Don't let the other diseases grow unchecked or we'll have an in-world situation. Also, as our most knowledgeable team, we need you to complete 3 objectives this month.
Whoa.
3 of those.
We have to complete.
Or is there going to be a 4th objective we throw out so that we have a choice?
All right, we're going to unlock some stuff.
Do you have a question? Do faded dudes start on all the faded places now?
No.
Okay.
That's where we draw.
Okay. It's weird talking about the board upside down.
It is.
I've been flipping it every game.
I don't like it this way.
Well, I didn't like it. Last fucking Monday the other way.
Alright. Accelerated incubation.
What? Scorpion feathers.
When drawing player cards, so when you draw your 2 cards from the player deck during your turn, if any city cards you draw match the color of CODA, so if you draw any blue cities, we place a faded figure in that city. Okay. If this would place a 4th figure, it is ignored and not placed, no outbreak occurs, and no quarantine marker is removed.
What?
That last part, the quarantine marker.
It's only if it's the 4th one, if it would be the 4th one.
So basically, it's what you said last time. The faded dudes replace the blue cubes.
Yes.
It's all the same, right?
Well, no. This is different because this time, if you draw a blue card from the player deck, we place one guy.
We draw for like our travel
hand. Yeah.
Oh, man.
Bullshit.
flips the table.
We win this, I'll be surprised. Yes. I guarantee you they're just setting us up for a guaranteed lose on this. Mm-hmm. Especially because we have zero.
Well, is that a permanent? Like
that's a permanent. It's going in the rule book.
So that so happens from now on
from
forever.
Here on out. Anytime you draw a blue card, a faded guy shows up.
Great.
All right.
20. Great. I'm gonna call blue cards at the bottom.
Apply this sticker over CODA 403C. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So it's just this is just a sticker to reiterate what we just talked about. Yeah. So it goes right there.
Wow,
make sure it's straight wrong.
Big sticker.
Yeah.
Holy shit balls.
H.
Oh my god. This is the hottest salad in the world.
What you put on it?
Trinidad scorpion pepper powder. And ghost pepper.
But we have secret clearance to open package two. Here, open package two.
Delicious.
What's that?
You should know we have three, one, two, and three.
Wasn't one of those accidentally punctured?
That was over on this side. Mm.
Jeff fucking up.
Yeah,
that's me. It's that bumbling cleric.
What was this?
Does it at least say what's in package two?
I know what it is. Maybe it's something else. Oh, here it is.
Okay.
Uh-oh. All right. So we have top secret clearance, 917 channel, open package 4.
Yeah.
All right. Matt, what time is that deal tomorrow at Guadalupe?
I think it starts at 4:30.
What time are you guys getting there? All
right.
I'll be working then, so.
I'm probably going to get there.
Is that doing a ribbon cutting?
Whenever it starts.
At 4:30?
Yeah. I don't know if they actually have the...
I might leave work early.
These are roadblocks. If you want to punch those out. So a roadblock keeps diseases from spreading across lines. So if your current region has a military base, you may spend one action to place a roadblock on as many routes as you want out of your current city. Diseases in the faded cannot spread due to outbreaks along routes cut by a roadblock.
So we need a military base in this...
In the region.
In the continent or just this region?
The region
divided. Ah, these things. Okay.
By that one.
So
can you put roadblocks going into the
so
region?
So where would you put the roadblock from here?
So okay, so let's say we have a military base in this region. That means any of these four cities, mm-hmm. we can place as many roadblocks as we want coming out of that city. So if we're in Buenos Aires, we could place we could use an action to place a roadblock on all of these routes, or you can pick a subset.
So you can do it all at once. That's a single action.
It's just a single action to place them everywhere, or just in one place. So it doesn't matter.
And you put it on the white line.
Yeah.
I see. That. Does it disappear? Like when something hits it? Is there?
If a city is completely roadblocked off, you do not mark an outbreak on the outbreak track when it outbreaks, since none of the adjacent cities are affected. Make sure to increase panic level, however. Players may no longer drive or ferry along a route containing a roadblock unless they discard a card of the same color as the city they're entering. So a roadblock makes it harder for you to travel, obviously. Right. So you have to spend a card to travel to a city that, or to travel along a route that's roadblocked. So
any card, or it has to be a card in that region?
It has to be a card, same color as the city you are entering.
Okay.
So this would be a yellow card.
Right.
All right, you place these in them.
So it'd be good if we could get a military base in America and roadblock off some of that stuff.
Now a military base has actual use for us, really.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So now it's starting to look like a dog tag upgrade would be good if we have that option at the end of the game. And most likely, I'm thinking you're probably going to be the one that we want with dog tags to just get you around more often.
Well, I get around plenty.
Heyo!
But wouldn't you want to get around even
a month of her story?
Why not turn it into a translucent jelly bean? With the clap.
Some people have some weird fetishes. I'm sure you could still get some action.
There you go. Go ahead and place a few more of those off and place them on your action card. What number was on the back of that card that I just gave you? 42? Okay. So 25 and 26.
Can you do my form? I can just go around.
Is the red roadblock thingy supposed to come off?
Just need to stick around my action card.
No, but that's pretty cool.
We all get this as an action, basically?
Yeah. And then we have additional relationships.
Make sure it's straight.
Dude, I'm the straightest guy here.
I knew it was a competition.
I'm so straight. I never even thought about homosexuality.
Take your sticker.
Oh, I guess
that's not true because you guys are
a fucking prude.
Right? That's weird.
It is weird. I don't know why they did that.
What?
Left the red part behind. That came off mine too.
Yeah, it came off mine too.
All of them.
Man, that's a shitty sticker. It's already peeling.
Well, what's even the purpose of having separate thing?
I don't know. Notice that.
Should we try to stick them all in there? Isn't that just showing that it's a roadblock?
Just this. We know what it looks like. Alright, so. I want three objectives. New objective: quarantine 7 fated cities. Ooh. That has to be, those quarantines have to be at one time at the end of the game. So they have to be intact for you to call the game with those 7 for that objective to count. So we don't even have 7 fated cities at this point. So
that
is guaranteed to change.
All right, we also have a new character unlocked, the Colonel.
We don't care.
Colonel has dog tags, obviously. He can remove, as an action, he can remove a fated figure from your city if there's a military base in the region. He can drive and ferry across roadblocks without spending a card, and he needs 2 additional cards to discover a cure.
Yeah, if he was a major, I would switch characters. And I would be Major Wood.
Major what?
Major Wood.
Alright, and then at the end of our first game.
Now you gotta admit, that'd be awesome. If I made it to the rank of major,
draw a card.
And then I got involved in a sex scandal and had to go before Congress, and all the congressmen had to go to Major Wood, we understand that you were operating a prostitution ring, and I'd be like, what?
Major Wood, we understand you got caught with Major Wood. Yes.
I'm sure it's happened. Somewhere.
Shuffled.
I remember the telehook scandal.
Flip these over.
What if we get a blue one right here?
No, I don't think that counts yet.
Okay. What if I discard one and he takes it?
I'd have to spend. I'd have to. Oh.
Let me go back and read.
I think it has to be drawn.
It's when drawing player cards.
Okay.
Not.
Stop trying to make it harder, dude.
Yeah.
Probably.
I'm just trying. I'm not making it harder. I'm making sure we don't cheat.
All right. So we set out the board.
The game is cheating at this point.
Okay. We need to infect cities.
Oh, yeah. No.
Get those stickers ready. The faded.
Is this the infected cities?
That's 3-3-3-3.
Mumbai.
India.
Check out what I get to eat tomorrow.
Chicken and rice.
No, it's moussaka.
Oh, okay.
Way better than chicken.
Moussaka sounds like Bangkok.
Bangkok.
Santiago.
Okay.
That's yellow.
It opened some Mediterranean place
when
we
went
in there.
And
I didn't notice.
Oh, where's it at?
Oh, I don't know street names.
What's your car? Where?
I'll find out for you.
What's the name of the place?
I can't remember that either.
Worst Google ever.
Oh my goodness, you're fired. Atlanta.
The Ask Ron.
Atlanta. Oh. So it becomes faded, right?
Atlanta is a faded city.
We need a sticker.
And it gets two faded guys.
Two gentlemen.
Only two.
I'm glad we have that other base.
When are we picking our colors?
I'm white. Oh shit.
Yeah, there's no way. If we started the game, we'd all start with a scar.
Yeah.
Well, buy it, man.
Guess we're starting over here. Kind of decided that, right? Joanne's birthday. Then we built that base.
Right there. How many? Two? Okay, that's the last two. And then?
Shanghai.
Shanghai is one.
Chicago
is now.
It was still
already here, so we get one zombie man.
Jello men. Jelly men.
Alright,
jellyfish. Wait, one more, right?
One more.
And Tehran.
Okay.
Alright. Somewhere in our Middle East.
That actually could have been a lot worse.
Yeah, so I need to prepare it for
it. I was waiting for us to just draw all the blue cities.
Everything. So good thing, look, I've already got two yellow cards. We get that third yellow card.
Mm-hmm. I'll fix your mundane action card for you.
So is if you start your turn in a city with a faded character or end your turn?
Start your turn.
Start. No.
Which can happen because they can appear on your guy when you're mm-hmm. still chilling there.
And we have to all start in the same place?
Yes.
That sucks. Well, so much for our plan of one of us starting over there.
Do you want to start with a scar?
No. Not if there's
faded. So that ruined our plan either way. Yeah.
Come here, Chewie.
Are the scars purely negative, or do they have any kind of positive effect?
Oh, they're always.
Did you get your teeth brushed, Chewie?
No, dude.
Did you get your teeth brushed?
That shit ain't
$20. No, you didn't. The what?
I said that shit ain't $20. It's expensive as hell. A few hundred bucks.
Don't they have to put the dog under it to bed?
Yeah, I'm not excited about that either. Heather just had one that didn't wake up.
Oh.
Yep.
That she was doing?
No, it was the other doctor.
Well, there's probably signed waivers and stuff just like you would as well.
Yeah, but still, it's got to suck. Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe it was one she was doing because she called the lady and she's like, yeah, your dog's, everything's all set. She should be coming, waking up here soon, come and pick her up. And then, like, something happened. And when the lady showed up, she had to tell her dog was dead, dude.
That's awful.
I was like, yeah, I never did that fucking job ever.
Uh-uh.
Between that and seeing all the animal abuse.
Oh, yeah.
That would be the tough one for me.
Yeah, because she says people, like...
She called the cops.
Trash brings their animals in all the time that you can tell, like, they just treat it like shit. And they're like, it's got, like, a broken leg or it's dying. And they're like...
I don't know.
They're bitching about the money, and so they just walk out with the dog. And she can't do anything but... All right. That's when I would, like, be chasing people and pummeling them.
You'd be fired the first day for killing somebody.
I could see Ron running out, jumping up and grabbing the guy in a headlock and dropping him.
Stunner.
Yeah, and then yelling at him.
Now you got a broke neck like your dog.
Put the cone on him.
Put the cone on him, yeah, right. Come in the car. Get out. Okay. I'm keeping your dog.
Place the clock. Okay. All characters must start together. So pick a location.
We did.
All right, and then
we didn't decide colors though.
If there are no research stations, players start in the ruins of Atlanta because they assume that the station's been destroyed. All right, we need to pick who goes first.
That's ironic. Oh, no. Walking Dead kind of centered around that when it started.
We actually get to use our game-winning bonus first.
Oh shit. Chicago or Atlanta. You know
what, to me, the hardest thing for me is, I bet you even...
It's got to be Atlanta, I feel like. If we're going to remove a faded figure, like, our number one goal has got to be preventing outbreaks.
Yeah, I would agree.
And Atlanta's already bordering yellows, so...
It outbreaks the same way, right?
Yeah, it's just like the other diseases.
Well, that's a no-brainer, I think.
Okay. All right, now we choose who goes first. This beer is not very good.
Which one's that? Shiner or Cheer? Oh, the pineapple shandy.
Yeah, have you had it?
Mm-hmm.
You want to try a sip?
It
tastes like pineapple juice.
Who's that?
That's Matt.
Okay. I'm strict on myself on no drinking nights.
That's good.
Matt goes first.
Okay.
Because I know tomorrow I'm having some show de bola. The best beer ever.
You going to get some of that?
Not a whole lot to do, so I think I'm going to head to Mumbai and work on some cubes. Although, if Ron gets over there, it'll he you can remove all the cubes at once, right?
Yeah, and I'll get busy on the black.
You can take cards for me.
Me too. I have a black card. He has a black card.
Oh, you have Mumbai also.
So you can meet in Mumbai and take it from him.
I'm going to move around and start dropping quarantines all over the blue areas.
That's fine. We need to do all the blue preservation we can, I think.
Let's see. So we're right here?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
No, we're right here.
Oh,
there's
I can't even see
there.
That.
Oh,
yeah.
There's a city under
there. We're in Riyadh.
So, like, if you were in Essen with the quarantine, and then that card got drawn, it would take away the quarantine, but not drop a scarred guy.
Correct.
So let's see. I might actually go head toward red if we're gonna. Well, I think we need to be focusing on.
He can take from you, even though you're not in the city, right? Or is that?
No, he can take any card from me when we're in the same city. He has to take the card that matches the city from you.
I can give it to him as well, right? On my turn.
Yes, but you have to be
in
the city that matches
right.
the card.
So
right.
So maybe take his black and start moving to Mumbai, and I'll meet you there and give you this one. And at least you'll have two. What do you need? Three to cure it?
Three.
I might just take them both and then go ahead and head to Mumbai and hope that we don't end up choosing it again.
You might draw two.
So you have a black and a red. That makes sense.
Yeah.
Where's Hong Kong at?
If that's gold.
Right there. Maybe head to Hong Kong. If I can clear black, I can give you my Hong Kong.
Yeah, I'll go ahead and head to Mumbai. That way I'm there.
So that's two actions for him to take two cities.
Yeah. Do you want to quarantine that?
Well, I've only got four actions, so I took one, two, three, four.
Yep.
Okay.
All right.
Draw two cards.
If it's a blue, though, we get a figure.
Hopefully it's a black and red.
Madrid.
So Madrid gets a figure.
That's no good. That's a bad one.
It's a faded sticker.
So blue becomes faded quite quickly.
Yeah, as soon as something shows up there.
Okay. Fantastic.
And give me the second one.
I'm not thinking because I'm sober.
New York. New York is...
I think it's faded all
fantastic.
Well, these blue cards are useless, but now I got some burner cards in case you discard any.
Well, we're going to have to quarantine seven faded cities, possibly. So traveling there would be helpful.
I'm going to use my Montreal to travel.
Or unless we go for the military base objective. We got to get three.
Eradicate seems to be easier. So we have to do discover cures. Well, we got to do the normal objective.
Mm-hmm. We have to do this one for sure.
And we have
two out of those.
And we have to do... I think these two will be able to get pretty easy. One of these two will be that.
That'll be the tricky one.
I don't think we've done a game yet where we haven't.
These quarantines must be in place at the end of the game. Holy, I don't know about that being easy. That military base in each of the six.
I think the military base will be easier.
This is going to be rough, dude.
Yeah.
This is going
to
be rough.
So, yeah. So now we need to infect two cities.
All right.
Shit.
Los Angeles?
Okay.
Which is faded.
Yeah, faded.
Oh, shit.
And St. Petersburg.
Good thing it's not the one in Florida. I guess it doesn't matter, huh? Blue.
Faded.
Okay. Well, we've got seven faded cities now, at least.
We need a weapon to disintegrate these guys. This sucks that we can't get rid of them.
So it's my turn?
I guess it's not worth it.
So I was thinking of flying to Montreal. Then I can move here and quarantine Chicago, then I can move here and quarantine Atlanta.
And you'll get a scar.
Right. Even if there's a quarantine.
You could.
So I could quarantine here and I can quarantine
here.
Yeah,
I had this. I mean, you're taking a risk stopping in any phase.
If he drops a quarantine first.
Oh, okay.
I mean, I could still get screwed because you could draw the card there and draw the card
maybe
here.
You should go to Montreal and then Washington. Quarantine. That way we'll keep a sticker off there as well. Quarantine Montreal and Washington, and then we can keep a faded sticker off, right? Won't it prevent the sticker from hitting?
Or he can start building military bases.
Where's that?
Because that has to be done too.
Yeah.
If you can get over, you can build one in Tokyo.
You think that's easier than quarantine?
Thinking of quarantining to stop outbreaks, because we don't. Because as these guys start outbreaking, they'll start turning these into faded cities.
It's true.
And that's what I'm trying to stop. Yeah.
This is another case where the quarantine specialist could come in handy.
Yeah, not so much more
too. Okay, just saying. Next time, after we lose this one.
I know, I'm not going to switch my character until I die.
I just hope we don't do four in a row. That's when they give you that like super bonus.
Nah, you're fine. We'll be fine.
So, I can still make my way to Tokyo going this way, quarantine stuff. So yep. I'm going to do that.
Do it.
I'm going to fly over here. That's one.
I say...
So I can move here, quarantine.
Yeah.
Okay. Why wouldn't we want to quarantine Montreal, though? Because if we draw Montreal now, isn't it going to become faded?
Unless there's...
Well, it locks me in, because then if I move here and that gets drawn, I'm going to get a scar. Because I'll be there without a quarantine. If I quarantine this, that's 2, 3, 4, 5. Now someone draws this card, it drops a faded, I'm going to get a scar. At least if I stop here with the quarantine, I got some protection. Yep. I was thinking about yourself.
And it contributes to that objective.
Right, it contributes to this objective.
Yeah.
As long as we don't draw those cards.
Right.
Well, I'm going to come to Tokyo.
You might be at the very bottom.
No, you're right. I'm going to come to Tokyo and build a military base, and I'll come back over here and I can
replace anything that has...
Yeah, try to keep the quarantines up.
Yeah, you could build a military base and drop a quarantine on Tokyo. Because that counts as a faded city.
Well, it seems tough because these are going to be constantly...
Oh, do you want to build a military base there? Or is it a faded city? Because won't that...
I mean, you could shoot past it, build a military base, come back...
And I have to do it in that city.
Yeah, it has to use that
card. Oh.
So I draw two cards, right?
Yes.
Do I infect or draw first?
You draw first.
Ho Chi Minh City. And Lagos.
Lagos.
Okay. Just making sure it wasn't faded.
And infect two.
Infect. São Paulo.
Yeah, Brazil.
And Lagos.
Did we say that was? There.
Okay.
All right.
That's it.
All right, Mendez.
Maybe should we go toward yellow or what? What can we cure the quickest? He's already got two on yellow.
Nothing right now.
But you want Mumbai too, right?
Yeah, you could drop off Mumbai and get rid of
this. This could be a problem.
Is that Mumbai?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
So he can trade it to him as an action because he's standing there.
Yep. Well, he'll still need one more black card to do anything.
Mm. And since but you're in the same, it. Since you're y'all are still in the same space, you've got five actions this turn.
Yeah.
But yeah, I could draw a black or a yellow and a combination of those.
And you know what I could do? Instead of moving to Tokyo, I could fly to Tokyo. And then you can grab that black red card if you need it.
Well, if you're going to go there and build a... Are you going to go try to build a base in Ho Chi Minh?
I don't know if I want to build in Tokyo because that's a faded city.
Because either way, you're going to use... You're going to burn one of these cards when you make the... Either when you fly or when you do the military base, so I can pick it up.
Just because it's faded doesn't mean that it...
Yeah, so that counts for our goal. Yeah, right. That's,
I guess you said black. What do you want to be, blue or pink?
Or pink.
You're blue.
Oh,
gotcha. Okay, so I'm going to do this. 1, 2, with local connection. 3, 4, 5.
Sweet, good turn. If it gets secured, it's eradicated.
Yeah.
All right, draw cards.
Miami.
Bienvenido.
Where's my...
No. Yellow.
Your second card.
Suck. Alright. Now we'll infect two cities.
Mexico City.
Yellow.
Mexico.
I think that's where you need to head next.
Yeah.
Do your...
And Delhi.
Yep.
Black.
Well, it's only one space away. You could hit that from where you are with the local connection.
Yeah, before I leave.
Point.
Alright, so it's me.
But we also, do we want to do military bases or try to do the quarantines? Or try to do them both and see which one we get to first?
Yeah, the problem with the quarantine is that it has to be 7 at the end of the game, which means we need to have those. So these are constantly going to be falling off. The military bases are there permanently.
I would say if it's convenient to do one of those, drop it and then move
the,
on.
Well, yeah, the main problem here is going to be we need
All right.
get all over
six
Yeah.
Military bases, mm-hmm. and you have to have a card in that region.
Yeah. To make that six military bases?
Yeah, well, one for each region.
One for each region of the world.
Well, I'll build one here in Tokyo on my turn. And Ho Chi Minh City, is that a different... That's the same region, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah.
You can plus do that helps. Ones. If we start using the absorb blocks, we should probably...
All right, so yeah. So I can move and drop quarantine somewhere, or I can move and build roadblocks.
I would have to have a military base in this region, too.
Yeah.
That sucks.
So okay. I have...
Well, I guess we try working on a boat as we go.
Yeah. I can just stay with Ron so he gets five turns, end up where he's at.
I was going to actually recommend that.
Yeah. So I could drop a quarantine somewhere. But...
You're here?
Yeah.
You only get four turns, don't you?
I only get four. Yeah.
Well, you could come over here and kill this deli, then you go to Mumbai.
Yeah, one, two, three.
And I won't have to waste the time doing it.
All right. And then, there. All right. And so I draw two.
And that's there. So.
San Francisco.
Oh, sorry. So it knocks out the quarantine.
All right.
Please draw in black.
Vanilla.
Red's good, though. Red's
too.
Because if I take that, you
get screwed if San Francisco pops up here.
Alright, draw.
Soul.
Red.
Right front.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, we need. Okay, yeah, the quarantine to come.
Okay. Yeah. And Algiers.
Jeers.
Is that connected to me? Nope. Right there, right?
Absolutely. Yeah.
Well, we gotta watch out because when we get an epidemic, these are at risk of outbreaking.
Yeah.
Alright. So, I'm going to hit more than seven cards, so I'm going to have to burn some. I might want to... Well, I need to go ahead and... Because it's just at the end of the turn, right? I need to go ahead and take that.
Make sure.
Get some Jelly Man.
It's going.
Yeah, it's during the draw phase. You discard... You draw your two, and then you discard down to seven.
Ooh. Okay, here's what I can do. We have a choice. Mm-hmm. I've got Madrid and New York. I can... So, three turns, let's see. No, I can't do that.
You get stuck.
I'm stuck. Yeah. Yeah. Man. If I hadn't taken the card, but... So, what I was going to do is I could...
You could.
Well, I could.
I'm going to burn Tokyo here in a minute, so you can. You're
going to. I was going to say I can drop a military base in one of those, but I'd need another turn to get out.
Oh, I see.
What's it? This is in Riyadh.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay. You're here, right?
Because I mean, the blues are probably going to be what I have to discard because I'm trying to collect for the.
Just one thing I would consider is you can move here and get out one of these red blocks. Because if once we hit an epidemic, this is at risk of outbreak.
You could build a military base in Delhi and hope you get another black card.
I'm still feeling these are our risks. Because that's how we lost the game last time. We didn't keep an eye out for those things and they got away from us.
Mm-hmm.
Well, as it is right now, I can only get to Ho Chi Minh because I've already used one action to take one of his cards, and I don't.
You know, you don't want it in there.
I could go right next door and drop a quarantine, but
you could fly. You could take San Francisco from me, fly and drop a quarantine.
I'm gonna drop a quarantine at the start of my turn.
Well, it would free you up to do something else.
Yeah.
And then you would be safe from cards being drawn.
So here's what I could do. I could still fly over there, fly into whatever city I'm going to wind up in, drop a quarantine, move to London.
Yeah.
Now I'm a turn away. I can pick whichever one I didn't fly into, do the military base, and then move out the next
turn. Just remember, if you end in London, if it comes up here or here, you're going to get a scar.
I could also retreat to Algiers.
Yeah, that's where I would.
But then, I'd be taking a risk. I could build a military base and retreat out, but I'd still be sitting in a blue city at the end of the next turn. That's thinking too far ahead.
Yeah. I still think these were our risks. Those outbreaks. Those potential outbreaks.
The last thing we need.
Because as they start outbreaking, we're going to lose cubes, and that's how we lost the last game. Just things outbreak, and we lost all our cubes, and we're done.
Yeah, I'm going to have to discard at the end of my turn, so I'm just...
We'll give them back Manila, and move here and kill that cube. Because I'm going to discard one of my...
But, I mean, red... How many does... Red costs 4 for me currently, right? We don't have any reduction in that. So yellow and black I can get in 3, but red I need 4.
Some weird zombie music.
Lullaby of a Dead Man.
It's just no one else is... It's going to epidemic quick. No one else is near this but y'all. Can I go there from San Francisco?
You can get to Manila.
Yeah, you can get there pretty quickly. I mean, I'll go ahead and just... I'll discard those at the end of the turn then.
Okay.
So... Okay. Go 1, 2, drop a quarantine. 3. So that's it.
Yeah.
And then... So then I gotta draw. Yellow's cured next turn. Epidemic.
Yeah. Alright, so hang on, you need to discard down to 7.
Let's just redo that.
Okay. Alright, so we increase that. Alright, and then draw the bottom card. And that gets 3.
That's our research center.
Okay. Well, that's good.
Well, we don't really need it.
Well, we do for the start of the other games.
Yeah.
Yeah, we don't want it to.
When do research centers get destroyed?
When you outbreak there.
Oh, really? Just automatically, or does it have to?
Yeah. Outbreaks.
Guess I'm carrying that on the way back, hopefully.
Assuming it doesn't get drawn right here.
Yeah. Hopefully.
Reaches level 2, remove any research station present in that city. So, level 2.
Wait, what's that now?
If it outbreaks there, it does not get destroyed. It's only when you reach panic level 2.
Oh, you get the number 2 sticker.
Yeah.
Okay, we don't have them anywhere yet.
Yeah, you destroy a research station if a city is in rioting.
Just level 2 here.
Yeah. And no new state. Research stations can be built there. So basically, once it hits 2, that's it. No more research there.
Yeah. Okay. So, yeah. Oh, I'm supposed to take stop. Go ahead and stop.
It goes to the top, right?
Yeah. And then flip 2.
Delhi?
Okay.
Mexico City.
Alright.
Alright, Eric.
This is the first thing.
See, now if you discard a red, I won't be able to pick it up.
Yeah, I know.
But you might have to anyway.
That's okay. We need to get these things cured. That's priority.
Okay, what I can do is I can drop a quarantine here. That'd be 1, 2, 3, 4, and then take one of those blocks off. So one.
Yeah.
That won't happen. San Francisco. And then just to be safe, you mean?
Y'all are...
What?
Well, we gotta take care of those as soon as we can.
Yeah.
Well, Jeff will head that way with you. for red. Head.
Yeah.
I'll head toward the yellow since you're about to cure it. We might as well eradicate it and get that objective done.
Okay.
I feel like the sooner we
epidemic
do that.
Wow. Okay. So that increases by one.
That was fast. Well, at least we shouldn't have another one for a while.
Yeah. With that one.
Yeah, but we don't want
Lima. That was only three here.
Yeah.
Well,
that's the bad part about it.
Yeah.
Well, we went a long time for the first one to come up.
Yeah.
So, no, yeah, okay, ahead. That's it.
Okay, well, we're fucked. Two of those can outbreak.
Was that your, that was your second one? Yeah.
Two of those three cards are going to cause an outbreak.
Okay, flip it.
This was on the loop, was it? Yeah.
That was the one that got flipped over.
Yeah, but it didn't come back up with a three. Just so three.
Oh, it did?
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah,
I was
flipping there, yeah. So we got Deli.
All right, so just we got a definite outbreak here.
Well,
maybe you're, I think you're, I think
Mexico City.
Oh,
okay, yeah, I was wrong about that.
We got lucky as balls.
But the next one,
the next one, this is going to outbreak.
Lima's the next one,
and then this will outbreak because they're connected. Yeah. So, can you get over here to stop these in any way?
He's got Miami.
Miami.
Yeah,
that'll leave Riyadh open though.
All right, you've got five turns, Ron.
I think we need to, because we know this is going to hit next.
Yeah.
And then that's going to cause a double outbreak. This is going to get crazy.
That's how we lost it.
Yeah. All right, you're going to take care of this then before you...
I'll do what I got to do.
That one's okay. It's actually not a bad city to outbreak because it's only connected to three and they're all the same color.
Okay.
Is that all five of your actions or just five?
Yeah.
Those were a very good five actions, though.
All right, draw two cards.
If those two,
I'm pretty lucky. I had Miami or anything else.
Yeah.
There we go.
St. Petersburg. It's a faded.
What's our another one?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I still get to keep it, though, right? Or does it?
Yeah.
Keep
it. All
right.
If
effect.
No. Oh yeah.
Yeah. Two.
If he hadn't gotten over there, I think we. We have lost the game.
Again,
yellow.
Wait, do you, if you're there,
it's not cured yet. It has to be cured, and then it won't. Then after then,
all right.
And
it's okay. Atlanta.
Hopefully, Matt cures it.
Atlanta.
Oh, baby.
Ooh, these dudes.
No good. Is that already?
That is no good. So I'm pretty sure we would have lost the game if he hadn't, because counting the number of cues.
Yeah.
Yeah,
the double outbreak, I think, would have used up all the yellows.
Well, it's good. That's good.
So you just saved the game there.
All right.
Good job, Mendez.
Pat yourself on the back. So, one, two.
Do you want to do one in the quarantine?
Does it matter? It's the same. I'll take the two cubes just to keep them in the pile.
Makes sense.
That's four.
Okay.
Riyadh, so I can build a research station or a military base there.
Oh, that didn't get
signed up.
I need to.
Sorry.
No, the new rule is
Algiers.
Yeah, no.
We got so much shit going on the board now that it's just that confusing.
Riyadh?
What?
That's crazy.
And Jakarta.
Red.
So we were very close to outbreaking also.
It's got a quarantine on it.
Quarantine.
See, I think we should go for the bases, man. It's just going to keep knocking our damn quarantine roll. Unless we complete these two and then we all just drop quarantine.
Yeah.
On our turn.
We'll have to, sync it up. We got to get rid of these first.
Right. That's what I'm saying. If we're in a position to build a military base,
do it.
Do it. But I wouldn't go out of your way to do it.
Yeah. All right. So we infect the cities, right? So, Matt.
Okay.
You're yellow.
Yellow is
not
an
option.
Discarded.
And don't forget about this. This guy's gonna break soon.
That's gonna be what pretty much the rest of my turn is. I think so. I've got three actions. I'm gonna quarantine Jakarta again.
So I think this yellow cube should go away.
When he starts his turn.
I don't think so. I think it's his power says automatically remove cubes of cure diseases.
I'm gonna quarantine
from the city you are in.
Move and then quarantine.
I don't see why it matters.
Can you also cure one, right?
If
you
because the yellow didn't cost anything.
Right.
Okay, I'll remove a cube from there also.
Okay.
Okay.
cure.
But if he starts his turn, then he clears it. Whether we take it off now or his turn, does it make a difference?
Well, you're going to be drawing cards between then, so it could give cube. Well, no, cubes wouldn't be placed there.
I guess it doesn't matter, because it'll be placed there. As soon as I start my turn, it's going to be gone anyway. So.
Yeah.
I forget, how does his upgrade ability work with the fact that it's now cured?
It doesn't. It just means he can do it from afar. And he would take all three of whatever it is.
Okay. So that's all my actions, so.
Draw two.
Baghdad, that's good. Black is curable next turn. Harris. I think we have a new
faded.
Oh, you're right. Oh, I'm sorry, Ron, that's your job. I'm going to deprive you of putting out your faded name. Or Jello Man, where's he going here?
Paris.
He's interesting because you can see what kind of cheese he's eating. Fromage.
Right. Those were the two we need to infect to now.
Ho Chi Minh City?
The quarantine off.
We just feel like breaking these outbreaks by the skin of our teeth.
Yeah.
And so.
Right, that's the one right in front of you. Yeah. Okay, all right, Eric. So black is curable next time it gets around.
Okay, so if I spend one action, I knock off both yellow cubes, right?
At this point, yeah, because
it's
cured.
Yes, it's cured.
Okay, what city is that?
Santiago.
Santiago's in the mix.
Ron goes next, right?
Yeah.
Right.
Ron.
And he just has to move through places.
Ron, what's your thoughts on how you want to move around to cure stuff?
I think you should just not waste turns. Well, let's see. That's not going to cost me anything. One, two, three,
so
four.
Here, yeah, if you go one, two, three,
what, and you then can whatever go one, two, three, four.
Well, I'm thinking you...
I don't even need to move here to cure this. I can use local connection to cure
But that's
that.
An action, right?
Yes.
So I guess it doesn't matter.
So I can cure these two cities, then you cure these three.
Right.
Okay.
Right.
Yeah.
That's assuming no more yellows drop.
And where's Bogota? Right. Okay, let me think about this for a second. That would be one, two, three, four.
Removed immediately. So that yellow is technically... Well, that would help if like we were really yellow on yellow.
Yeah. One, two, three, four. So he could hit those right there. One, two, three, four. So he could go one, two, three, four. Okay. That one hasn't come back up. There you go.
Another
player
serves,
Okay, so on Ron's turn, he could go 1, 2, 3, 4 and knock out those four cities. On my turn, I could go 1, 2, 3, cure those two, go 4, 5, then my turn here, because then I can build the military base on next turn.
Do it. It's your turn.
Or should I fly back to Bogota?
My thing
is... My thoughts are, what do we need? Do we need military bases, or do we
need... No, we need to eradicate a disease in first.
Yeah, all right.
Well, my thought was that just because we'd be more spread out if you stayed in this location, because if we both end up over here and then stuff starts happening back over there, well, I guess it won't matter with yellow though, because if we, assuming we cure it and eradicate it, this section would be good.
We can have it eradicated at the end of your turn.
I can cure this and cure these two, so if it pops up somewhere else, it gives you more freedom to maybe claim it.
Yeah, go ahead and get over there, because who knows, we might draw yellow here and then I'll have to take a longer route.
So I'll cure that. One action, two, three, four, and for five, I'll drop a quarantine here just in case it pops up.
Okay.
Yeah.
And we can look in the deck, can't we?
Yes, we can look in the deck.
Not only that, but we might as well just start dropping as many of these as possible.
It hasn't come back up yet, so it's in here still. So it may pop up pretty quick.
If we have like four or five or even six quarantines down by the time we do both these,
it's all gotta be faded cities.
Right.
Yes.
What?
They have to be faded cities.
They have to be faded.
This one.
Oh, the quarantines have to be on faded cities.
Yes.
Right. Even though you don't know what oh, shit. Right
now, yeah. We're up in
It completely didn't even see that. Yeah. Just think we could drop him anyway.
Wow. That seemed a little too easy. Okay. Never mind.
Karachi? No, that's not. An infection. And epidemic.
Wow. Okay, so move that across.
How many epidemics are in the...
Oh, shit. Sure.
They're popping pretty quick, it seems.
Yeah.
Alright, I think that's definitely going to get some more yellows again.
Cairo.
That's good. Well, it's not good, but that's a decent place for it to be.
I can take care of it.
Yeah.
And then,
it's better than being far from
somewhere. Shuffle them, right?
Yeah, you shuffle them now, as long as that doesn't outbreak. No, it'll be fine if it outbreaks.
But also Rial's in this deck, too.
But that'll just put one cube, right?
But he has to draw, you have to draw three, yeah.
Oh, yeah. So if Cairo and Rian come up, just gonna get a scar.
Really get hurt.
I think the game might be over at that point.
Well, we'll see.
We'll see. Let's say that. We drew well last time.
Stop.
One time.
Alright. You can play the disc card thing.
We
need that legacy card.
Jakarta?
Draw lots of red.
Okay.
Watch the quarantine off.
Tumas.
Okay.
Mexico City.
Again, Mexico City.
That
kind of a lot.
No,
that's perfect.
One, two, three, four. Yeah, that still gets you
four. All right, I'll just hit it. Do it again.
Like a local connection without going.
Lima.
Which doesn't do anything because he's there.
All right.
Holy shit.
Yeah,
so it's a good thing I did clear
those. I'm throwing around daps on that.
All right.
That's two times we got ridiculously lucky.
On tape.
Well, I'm saying, I guess it is a good thing I cleared those.
Yeah. All right, Ron. Works the magic.
Because now it gives him the freedom to use
he's
that
get
action.
One, two, three, four. He just moves. And boom, boom, boom.
Ooh, yeah.
We eradicate yellow.
And now we don't have to worry about that part of the board.
So I'm going to flip this, meaning we got the goal complete.
All right.
Coming over to take care of this black, all this black plague.
All right, draw two.
Black hole butthole.
That would have been a better name for the disease of black hole sun.
Hey, stickers, I'm not written on there.
Atlanta.
It's hard to fade.
Sure is.
Oh,
super
boy.
Bad, but now it's... All right. Drop a quarantine there. No, I can get over there.
No, there's a problem over there.
I can fly over there and drop quarantine. All right.
Infections?
Pick three cities.
Three?
Oh, yeah. Shit. Yeah, I'm going to get hit here.
Riyadh.
Okay.
Oh, no.
Oh, boy. Cairo, and we're in trouble.
If Cairo pops up... Ho Chi Minh City.
Okay.
Oh, I'm kind of not liking that either.
Oh boy, here goes.
Do you believe in the heart of the cards? Because they don't know they soul.
Wow.
No! I got more work up there too.
Oh. You guys all move that way. You're going to cure black on your turn, right?
Right.
So,
like don't even around in raw sewage here.
We can't draw these again because they're in the discard.
Unless an epidemic comes up. You should focus on reds, keeping it from going crazy, and he can get ready to start clearing out.
Oh, but this. If this does outbreak, though.
Cairo's about to outbreak.
Then we would lose this because this would go one, and then it would chain here. And, well, no, it doesn't go backwards. Never mind.
It gets into loop.
No, it doesn't.
Maybe you should take a cube from each before you...
Alright, so I get four, so I could go one, two, three...
I think you should take a cube from both.
I was going to come over here and drop a quarantine, though.
We know that's not going to pop up. We don't know what's going to pop up. But.
I mean, Atlanta's not in that.
Yeah, you're right.
But this... If that outbreaks, it's bad, but you won't get a scar. If this outbreaks, you get a scar. Riyadh
just came up. Cairo did not.
Cairo's
you
in
need
here.
To,
I need to.
You need to do Cairo and Atlanta, I think.
But when the next epidemic comes out, this is going to come back up. And then we're going
to
take some back.
San Francisco.
I could fly directly from the research station, though.
Oh, but
you'll start your turn there, though. There's
if he just... If he backs out to Miami and then just one, two, like... Because you can go research center to research center. You can jump in the...
Yes.
But
so
that's a way back
two,
and forth.
Three.
I could drop a quarantine and take a bank, but...
But this is going to outbreak.
Yeah.
Man, it's tough.
But if it outbreaks, it will only add one cube here instead of causing a chain reaction.
Uh-huh.
So you can go one, quarantine, two...
No, that would be two to drop a quarantine.
Two, three, take
quarantine.
One off.
Or take one off.
Yeah, I'll just take them off. just to put a cube back.
Or I could prevent the outbreak.
Kyra's going to outbreak.
Do we know Atlanta is definitely going to be an issue?
Atlanta's in here, but we don't know how close it is.
Deep it is.
I know Kyra's going to outbreak on his turn.
Yeah.
And Kyra's going to outbreak. I don't know when Atlanta's going to outbreak. The bad thing is, when Atlanta outbreaks, it spreads these into phases.
Well, not that one.
And increased panic here.
Yeah.
No, it's only going to do Miami and Washington, right?
Yeah. But then a yellow city becomes a phase.
And Santiago.
I mean, that's going to be another one. I don't know.
Chicago.
At least Jeff won't get a scar. I mean, I don't know.
I wasn't going to stay there.
I don't know the severity of the scars. Yeah, but if this outbreaks over here, you get a scar, right?
Well, I was just going to fly over here. One, two, then take one, two, three, and then I can move to Miami.
So you're going to let Kyra outbreak,
let Kyra
add a third cube back to Riyadh, and then...
I like your idea of flying over here, quarantine, flying back, and doing something.
Taking a little bit.
And you let Kyra outbreak.
The other thing is that if we don't draw Atlanta...
That's all for nothing, yeah. And we could have prevented madness over here.
Right.
Because we're about to cure Black.
Who else can get over there?
The quicker... If we keep Black contained, it's pretty easy to eradicate.
So we don't need to eradicate it, though.
We don't need to, but if we're going to go for military bases or for quarantine, it'd be nice to not have to worry about...
Okay.
Can you get over there on your turn to quarantine it?
Well, he needs to take care of the rest.
These are the tough decisions that CDC officials have to make every single day. Whose lives do we sacrifice?
For the...
The Blacks. I mean, that came out bad. I meant the translucent.
Race war!
And I don't have a blue card, so I can't get...
One. Two.
Nope, he's gone.
Three.
He made his decision.
You're gonna quarantine Kyra since we know it's
going to I would either take another cube or quarantine it.
Yeah, that's the same thing.
Yeah.
Alright, for now. Six of one.
It's not faded, so it doesn't. Might as well keep our quarantine markers for faded cities.
Washington.
That would have been bad to go. Well, you would have parked in Miami, but.
You got it?
We know that's gonna happen though.
We're gonna scare it.
Alright.
Three. Man. Atlanta.
Alright, so we got that here. We get a sticker.
The first card.
A sticker.
That means Kyle's gonna get hit in Atlanta, so it was.
Didn't matter either.
Yeah,
way.
We're. All right.
It was so bad. Real. Spread. This becomes faded now, doesn't it?
They're at a one.
They both get a.
You know what? It's not the end of the world if we lose this research station.
Because we don't want to start there.
Because really. There's no chance that we would start there. All right, so yeah, when Miami gets one,
and that already got it.
Anyway. Washington gets another.
Right.
And Chicago gets another. Well,
Washington gets one.
The quarantine gets knocked off Chicago.
And then Chicago gets quarantined.
Quarantine's knocked off. Doesn't get them.
That's it.
So it wasn't that big a deal because this got screwed anyways.
Yeah.
So we just we got Miami faded. Miami got nobody converted. Cares about Miami. The insurance is too high there anyways.
That was the first city. Second city. Cairo.
Well, we knew that was happening.
Okay.
There it was.
That was way better than you.
I think.
Getting out, breaking a scar.
I'm delicate.
That.
Okay. That's okay.
Wow. I feel
that. I think this was the better choice.
Yeah, I do too.
I like that we were both right.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
We were screwed either way.
I don't think we would have run out of black cubes, but we would have been so close that...
It would have been madness.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
All right,
so
you let's check there. So maybe we can end up in the same city.
Nope. No action.
No action. Is,
so I can hit. I can take a cube or quarantine both there and there because
I would
one,
say take cubes.
Two, two three.
Take cubes. Unless
no,
fading.
I can't get both.
Can you fly to get you to between things?
Well, we still need to cure a red, so he needs to hang on to this card.
Yep. Okay.
Ho Chi Minh.
Well, wait, let's look.
Seoul is in there. I'm pretty
Seoul
sure.
Is in there,
and
Ho Chi Minh.
So unless we outbreak, or unless there's an epidemic,
so cure two and work your way towards here to cure.
We can't add one, right? Or do we have to eradicate it?
It can still add to it. We don't.
We'll get screwed only if there's an epidemic.
I think you need to focus on a second.
Jakarta has come up also too, but
because at this point we're just waiting on him to cure red.
Oh, okay. So black.
So what if you? Can y'all plan to meet up in one of those two cities so you can get you can give him the red card?
Well, what I could do is I would fly and he would have to discard something he doesn't want to get.
Also, I have Hong Kong and Osaka over here, so I can fly there and give you the other one if I
have.
You
have to be in the same city as the card.
Well, he's saying right, fly to one, me and the
up,
other.
Say he ends up in Hong Kong, I could fly to, where's Osaka from Hong Kong? I could fly here.
Well, let's see what he draws before we decide that.
Because like Jeff was saying, wasting actions. Well, I don't even have to waste actions. I'll walk through here and they'll go away anyways.
Yeah, I can
one,
clear.
Two, three, no, four. Well, why waste your actions?
Yeah, don't forget about this one.
Yeah.
What? Why? Doesn't matter. Leave it. Jiers has got to get hit two more times before we're even worried about it.
Yeah.
Well, like he was saying, if you eradicate, then we don't have to worry about him popping up in there and chasing him down.
I mean, but I can clear all the way to Delhi on my turn.
I mean, we
well, because if Matt happens to draw one red card, I could fly and we could do our rival thing and he could take it.
Ooh. I think we need to start.
So then you don't have to
meet.
Right. Then you don't have to worry about the meeting. I can come here and build a research station, then fly and he can snag it from me.
Okay.
In fact, I can fly to Ho Chi Minh City. So let me see how that. Because that would cost me 1, 2, 3. I could fly here and then I could take out one of those cubes. So if you want to risk it and leave those three cubes there, you could just 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't know.
Well, I could
1, 2, 3, 4.
I could one, two, three, four. But this is almost the same situation that was going on over here. Now,
well, this Ho Chi Minh
City is Jakarta in there.
So is Jakarta. They're all in here.
If an epidemic happens and Jakarta gets drawn, bad luck, and then Ho Chi Minh.
Right, but I go after you. I go after you, so hopefully we won't draw.
He has to draw three cards. I mean, you draw an epidemic, and then we shuffle and put those back on top, and three of those pop up.
Right. No, we only get screwed if he draws an epidemic. If he doesn't draw an epidemic,
yeah, so just don't draw an epidemic.
Right, that's all.
Yeah.
I mean, either way, there's going to be a screwedness.
How easy is it not to draw an epidemic?
I know. I've
already drawn almost every
turn. I've already drawn two of them. So what are the odds of me drawing another one?
Here's what I'm going to do, since there's no way I can take a cube from each.
Right.
I'm going to take 1, 2, 3, 4. So I can at least take another cube somewhere else.
But I can take a cube here on my turn.
All right, draw your two cards.
I'm just...
Right. Those are his.
There you go.
Shanghai. Taipei.
Nice.
I can cure. So now you can get over there and drop military bases. Now, if you wanted to,
this may have been the first.
Well,
one
we have to inspect first.
The Maybe. First one in my other group.
You guys made it all the way to April.
Algiers.
Algiers. That's a good one to get.
So you guys must have got hit hard at the end because you said you guys lost about 4 or 5.
Yeah, we went through a dry spell.
We got another faded Los Angeles.
LA. That it's that rule that gets us. It's just there's no stopping these guys.
And Johannesburg.
It's yellow.
Yellow's eradicated.
It's eradicated.
Can we just take this quarantine marker off since we don't need it?
No, you leave it there because it's a limited supply.
Well, I thought I said once they run out.
Then you can pull it from somewhere else.
Okay.
Yeah.
So
you'd be cheating.
Okay.
Technically.
All right.
We're being on camera.
Okay.
Yeah, no cheating.
This is getting uploaded to Pandemic HQ.
So which of these two do we want to focus on? Military bases or quarantines?
Rob Davio? Davio? How do you pronounce his name?
I'm going to say we're going to be off the military.
Who's that?
The designer.
It's getting very dangerous to get in there.
Davio. They're going to show up and flip the table.
I saw your video.
Well, okay. We can quarantine these two.
Might be.
Which of these two objectives do we want to go for? Military bases or quarantine?
I'm thinking
another. How many? Is there only
the
one?
The problem with the quarantine thing is that we're gonna have to go over here to do that, and it's gonna be hard not to get stuck in the city doing that.
Is there only one of each location card in the player? Okay, so we also have to consider that.
Six more. Hit Tokyo.
We may run out of certain locations and not be able to build military bases in certain regions.
Yeah.
See, it sucks. Because only
I can build one in Algiers or Riyadh.
I can build one in Lagos.
Yeah, I think
so. I can get this region.
I think we should start flying around doing military bases,
and then I can fly to Tokyo or Ho Chi Minh City. And I can
commit to
one in Tokyo. So I can take care of these two.
I would not. Yeah, I would not end a turn in Tokyo for sure.
I think our cards are varied enough that the military bases makes more sense.
Yeah, and plus we can only three of the faded cities don't have three characters in them.
Military base.
So we would have to worry about bouncing in and then getting out.
Like, so we got a military base here.
Okay.
Does this run?
I can fly
everywhere else.
Okay. Let's see what we're going to fly to.
I didn't even notice those lines till now.
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to fly to Ho Chi Minh City.
They are pretty much surrounding the continents, though.
Yeah. Kind of. So mostly.
I'm going to work my way here to build a base in Tokyo, which will take care of this region.
Okay.
And I got one more action.
Drop a quarantine there for the hell of it. It's a faded city.
No, I'm in Ho Chi Minh. I'm going to take off a cube so you don't go down to Tokyo.
Okay. Draw your cards.
Tehran. Sydney. Oh, good. I'm going to go to Sydney to build a base.
That's cool. The skins are drawing all the infected shit today.
Yeah.
So fuck Team Skin Scarlet. To the only subscriber that's watching this whole video.
Mumbai.
Check out our wish list.
St. Petersburg. Faded.
That is a bad one to get.
Yeah, that one blows up and the faded spread out even further.
And Tehran. Tehran!
Didn't you just say Tehran? Why are you making a mess over there?
I'm not
giving me more shit to clean up.
You're up.
So black has been
cured.
Who built a military base on my guy?
I built one there.
You were over in Lagos?
Yeah.
Did you high-five me?
No.
You didn't high-five me on the way?
Of course not. Yeah. You throw out those needles over there, I'm afraid I'm going to get hit by one.
I mean, I could fly to Istanbul, but that seems pointless. It's going to cost me a move either way. So one. Should I bother with Algiers? I can't get to Delhi if I do that.
Well, I don't know if we're going to run out of black cubes anytime.
If something outbreaks, we will.
Well, that's what I'm saying. If Delhi, I can do this and get to Delhi, but I'll leave Algiers.
You have four actions, right?
Can
one,
you get
two,
to?
Three, four. Yeah, you can't get to Delhi.
You can do it from adjacent.
But he'll spend his fourth turn to get here.
Okay. So I might as well just do.
Well, two. That'd be one, two.
One, two. One.
No, you could do it. If you flew to Istanbul, that'd be one, two, three, four.
I hate to waste. Are we worried about Delhi outbreaking?
Well, Istanbul is in the same region as Paris, and someone has Paris, don't they? Yeah, for military base.
Yeah.
Because these are in this deck, but if they come up, that'll just be a third cube.
Yeah.
Right. This, I think, is a greater risk of outbreaking. Of course, we also want to drop a quarantine there whenever we can.
Yeah, that might be number one priority.
That'd be one, two, quarantine, four. Because we don't want that to outbreak.
Yeah. If I'm still there and I have a quarantine and it gets drawn, do I get a scar, or does the quarantine save me?
If you could draw it, the quarantine would save you. Like, if you can't end your turn in the city with the faded figures.
Oh, because if I start it, no matter what.
Yeah, no matter what.
So the quarantine does your face.
That would make the dispatch person very powerful at this point, wouldn't it?
Move people.
The dispatch person, yeah.
You could end your turn and then move them out before their next turn. Yeah.
Yeah.
So they balance the game pretty well.
But then they're using their actions.
Good job, Rob, if you're subscribing.
Well, he's a subscriber, dude. He messaged me the other day.
Check out our wish lists. Yeah.
He's Rob. No, he's sending the group a free season two.
Sweet.
Yeah.
Are you serious?
No. I wish. Rob, hang it.
Maybe your subscribers will buy season two because they're so
anyone, if your name is Rob and you're one of Rob's subscribers.
We need PayPal donations for season two. Just saying. Wink, wink. Stop buying me Steam games. Buy me board games.
This is where the annotation bubble will pop
this
up.
This is
here to go to Amazon.
So St. Pete is... Are we thinking that's going to come up again, or didn't we just draw? We'd have to get an epidemic, right?
It can come up if it epidemics. Right.
Which we are due for an epidemic.
And then we would have three faded cities
it's in here. I would think quarantining St. Petersburg is important.
What do you think? Veteran legacy master?
Well, because you can fly here and go.
Translucence Master. Is that our DJ name?
It's a DJ. Translucence Master, yeah.
I just hate not taking off 17 cubes per turn. It's so. I can't identify with this. Music is going to make me want to punch myself in the face.
Well, because you're like, zombies don't surf. That's the name of the song.
1, 2, 3. I'm going to take off terrain.
You fly here would be 1. Two, three, four. You would end up around Moscow.
Tim and Jeff, why aren't you following me around so I have an extra turn?
You're the only one that can do it, too. No one else is near. Like, can you even fly
where
here?
Where are you going on your turn? Are you going?
I was
going
to build a military base in Riyadh or Algiers.
Where's that at?
Algiers is here, which we don't need, so it would be Riyadh, which is here. Is that in that?
That's in this
it's
region.
It's still in the same region.
No, it's this region.
Oh, no, check this out.
No, it's not. It's in.
It's not in this region. I got a military base.
Oh, here. You're right. Yeah. So
why fly to Istanbul when I can fly right to St. Pete?
There you go. Atta boy.
So 1.
Yeah.
2. Saves me in action.
You can even move here and then build a military base too. Which would get us towards this goal.
Yep.
Ooh, because that is this region up here, and we don't want to really step foot in that region.
You can build a military base.
And then next turn you get to go to town on the black
base. Base. Discard Istanbul.
Booyah.
Booyah.
There we go. And I'm going to get this one on my turn.
We are 1/3 of the way there.
So this is the region. If you get this one, then we need this region and this region.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, who's going to North America anyways? Because his name is
Washington in San Francisco.
San Francisco. That's
You can't fly to San Francisco and do it. You have to fly somewhere else and move into it.
Right. I can fly to Washington eventually.
Why can't you fly to San Francisco?
Because I have to spend the card.
I don't know if you want to do it this way.
Let's get through Rod's turn. Draw your 2 cards.
Oh, I tried to go to the
flyer. All right. Are you good? All right. Infect three cities.
It's as good as it gets.
Santiago. Nothing happens.
All right.
Come on. Another yellow.
Shanghai.
Nothing happens.
I'll give you all something to do.
That's where I am.
There you go. And that's about Chicago.
Oh. All right. Chicago's okay.
Oh, man. No.
I like how America got fucked first with that.
This is very bad now. Well, yeah, it's pretty bad. If Atlanta breaks out and Chicago...
But this is our cube supply. See, they know that you're going to be dropping these like flies on the board, so they give you like twice as many.
As these outbreak, it makes it that much worse. Because
Man,
that's key. So
alright.
Buy another bag of these.
That would be cheating. That would be cheating.
Y'all would know. I still need a pile of zombies over here.
And then I can drop Riyadh. It's 2.
Riyadh's like a very important place to us now.
To fly here. Yes. 3.
You 4.
And that would put me in position to get San Francisco on my next turn.
But they're not connected.
Atlanta is not connected.
Mexico City.
Oh, no. I can fly to Washington. Nope. Buenos Aires. So far away.
But we need a military base there.
Oh.
Yeah.
I have Bogota.
I can fly to San Francisco.
Hey, but you need that for the military base.
No, but I mean for the next turn I can go to...
Can't you take some cards from me on your way? That will help you over there?
We have to be in the city that the card matches.
Oh, I thought you could take...
No.
You have to be in the same city.
No, I don't... It doesn't... My power isn't reciprocal. I can only give.
I don't think you want to fly... You don't want to give up that card because that's where you should build the base. Because trying to build it in Washington is going to suck. Trying to get in there and build it and get out without getting a scar.
I don't know. I mean...
It's like the only place we could build the base and
get
to
London. I could get to Montreal.
But Montreal, like... Unless you quarantine.
Maybe. I think I'm not doing any good over here anymore. So
I don't mind taking a scar if it helps us win.
Right. I mean, we have 2 slots for a reason.
Okay. That's true.
And we get to choose the scar.
Yes.
So there's,
yeah, there's
certain
there's
things
some scars
that
won't
hurt us.
Thing, yeah.
Too bad.
It's like one of them's like, you know, every time an epidemic's drawn, you have to discard a card. Well, I hardly have any cards. You know, I'm funneling them all to him right. anyway. So, or you have problems with other things. You know, it takes an extra action to discover a cure. Well, I'm not going to do that anyway. So. All
right.
What did I do? I did. That's two turns.
Right.
So I get two.
Give
more.
Me 38 zombies. Why not 40?
Maybe that's what they play tested. 38's like the right number.
Must be.
Well, you unlock the super zombies.
Could you fly here and move to Montreal?
Oh, I got him.
The big hulking guys.
I'll go grab him.
Three.
Four. Fly in Washington, hang out in Montreal.
I'm trying to think. We're getting close to cards that have never been drawn before.
And Montreal's also still in here. When it pops up, it's gonna.
Good point. Well, then I can fly to Buenos Aires. I think San Francisco is my best bet then. If we need to build one here.
Well, I can build one in Bogota. We don't want to discard a car.
Okay. Well, then we fly here and then make my way to Bogota, and then I'm one step closer to San Francisco on my next turn.
One, two, three.
Maybe do we draw Mexico City or something at some point?
I can get real close to Bogota on my turn. I can move from here.
Mm.
I can build one in Sydney. Then I can move over here and I can end my turn like in this city.
Next turn though, Red will be cured and you and I can eradicate it. Because, well, no, it doesn't. Wait, no, it's a free action, right?
Mm-hmm.
So, one, two, three. You could use
yeah,
one.
I got on an ultra basis.
So, are you going
to
fly to Washington?
I'm just saying it would be good to not have to worry about
it. I agree with you, but.
I can't get to.
Eradicating
is
no good for bonuses.
My only choice to stop would be here, and then I just take the risk of getting a scar if that.
You gone. Could get double scarred.
You get double, but you still stay. I mean, it's your third scar that kills you.
Yeah. Wait, if you fly into Washington, that's one turn.
I've already used two actions.
Oh, to be here.
Yeah.
Yeah,
so I have two actions to play with. So I fly here. Nothing.
You can fly here.
Yeah.
And then
move up one. And
move up
that's
one.
Being closer. All right, let's do that.
A little safer too.
Yep.
We don't need any scars hampering our next 6 months because
watch it be Montreal.
Gets worse.
Essen.
Essen, Germany.
We got a new sticker.
Yeah. Screwing our board up. Epidemic.
Wah wah. Nice.
All right, increase it.
Wah.
Draw the bottom.
Wah. Montreal, not bad.
Oh, why couldn't it be yellow?
You're near the tallest black stuff, aren't you?
Yep.
Yeah. Luckily.
And shuffle.
Oh, that's bad.
That's a lot of cards.
There's a lot of cards.
There's a lot of
so
badness going on the board.
We lose the game if Baghdad and then Cairo are drawn, I think.
If Cairo, we'll just add a cube.
Right, but Baghdad's now in there too. All three of these cities are in there. That's not a very fun little triangle.
Though. It's a pretty thick deck, though, right?
Mm-hmm.
We've had a lot of luck with
it. It's going to run out. Yeah, it's going to run out. That's what I'm afraid of.
Is it? Or do we have momentum?
I don't know. We're going
to tune in next week.
Cut the camera. You don't get to see.
Nobody's watching this.
No one's
getting this far into it. They're not invested in it.
She didn't watch.
Check out our wish list.
I can. YouTube gives me a statistic about how many people watch it for how long, so I can see it.
It's mostly just me just seeing how many people, how many views there are, and being amazed. I swear I've added like a dozen.
I'm about to upload
at least to the first one.
March, April, and May all on our own.
300 people. No, it's probably all me just seeing. Oh,
I'm checking it over and over.
So just seeing. Just, it's weird. Alright.
Well, it's not true because you can only thumbs up at once. And they,
I have a thumbs up and thumbs down.
Oh, you're a dick.
He's making new Google accounts just to go thumbs down.
You're like, who's this Jeff Mace 1, Jeff Mace 2, Jeff Mace 3?
I'm really bad at disguising myself online. I'm giving out my last name.
I figured this would be fun for a lot of people that had already played it. Obviously, no one that has never played this would ever watch this. That intended on playing it. Just to see, like, you know, how other people do.
And we're just so charismatic anyway. It's
well, that's infectious. Probably the only reason to watch it.
Literally.
Because it's not like we're going over anything.
Yeah.
We're just playing it. It's like, you know.
All right. Yeah, it's interesting to see how somebody else messes up their board.
Okay. Shanghai.
Perfect.
Okay. That's where I am.
This is more for us. So 20 years from now, you can be like, I want to watch that Pandemic Legacy game.
Mumbai.
That was epic.
That's okay.
Will Arlok hold out?
Black card.
Atlanta.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, no!
There it is. Buy a research center.
Research.
No.
It's at one. Yeah,
it's at two now.
Two. So,
oh,
okay. So this is what happens.
Hit again at two.
So we get the two on it.
Oh well, that place is doomed anyways.
And big spread.
Hang on. And then we have a destroyed research station sticker.
That's the best sticker there, motherfucker.
You guys still have sticker books, probably?
Obviously. That shit's not even close, but I'll cover it up.
All right. This goes here.
Whoa. It's a flaming, there's a lot of flamers in that city.
Okay.
And now, what does that mean, Mike?
That means that the research station was destroyed and you can't build a new one.
Well, we can't build it on two anyways.
Right.
So it's just for effect.
It's for effect. Beaming.
Get the lighter, let's burn a hole in it, I think we'll know. All right, so what happens here? We're about to spread massive rounds.
One.
Well, you can build a, you can't, it means it doesn't start anymore. You mean,
we need to win this game fast.
Yes. Yes, very fast. Because this is going to be real shitty when it starts out.
Was that three? That was
did
three.
You get Miami another? Wait, no.
Yeah, Miami one. Yeah. All right, is that all?
That's three.
Okay. Oh, we didn't do that. How many outbursts do we have? Just one?
One more, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, just on that turn.
All right,
Matt, take us home.
There you go.
Red is cured.
Okay.
Red is cured.
He's got to build military bases.
Three.
We have three out? Oh,
fuck. We need a lot more than three. I'm going to take care of this one on my turn. I'm going to move over here to get this one. That means we need...
Where do we need one then?
We need here.
I'm going to take care of here.
These two. And then that one.
Because on my turn, I can go one, so two, three, 60 to,
yeah,
four, five. Three. Man, I can't get there. I can't do two in one turn.
So are you building one this turn? Military
base? I can't do anything except cure. So I think I'm going to do that. Or like treat.
Why can't you build a military base?
This is my card.
Oh, you gotta have the card for
Harris and knock out some of those guys.
Shit.
Or...
I can definitely do it down here because I got a ton of red.
No, I got Sydney on my turn. Well,
okay.
Where are you at, Ron?
What about up here?
Black cubes in the pile.
Oh, this is done, right? This is Asia? It's done.
Yeah, you need to run through
Pacific
there.
Rim. So right. We need to do... Europe is done. No, Asia is done. So we need Pacific Rim, South America, and North America.
Ron, which cards do you have? And where
I can get to Johannesburg and do... Oh, shit.
You need to get some black cubes off the board, and some very specific black cubes. I think you, at the minimum...
Look, I have both these, though.
Yeah, we already got these in this region.
Yeah, so I'm out of military.
Wait, look, can you build one in this region, in Asia? Can you fly in somewhere and then move and build a base?
I have Hong Kong with Sock and Seal.
So you can fight a Hong Kong.
So here's Osaka.
One, okay, two, three, build.
Mm-hmm.
You cannot leave until you go through there.
But yeah, I need to take out...
And it'd probably good,
but
be good to get
is,
one of those
we want to end the game as quick as possible.
If that outbreaks, we'll lose.
Yeah.
Probably.
Well, because the reason why I'm saying that, on my turn, I can go one, two, three, four, five. I can build a military base and get Bogota done on my turn. But that means Ron and his turn would have to come over here and build an Osaka.
Yeah.
But then that wins us the game once Jeff goes over here and builds in San Francisco.
But it's only going to take a couple black... We're drawing three cards at a time. If those get drawn, the game's over.
Yeah, let's just see, because we're not... It's your turn, or...
It's Matt's turn.
Yeah, Matt's got to draw, right?
He's got to go.
Well, I've got to...
He has to take his turn.
So. That's... Oh, wait. One, two, three... And I'm going to head back down so I can... Since I don't have anything to do other than, like, I guess I need to head toward black so I can maybe try and take some of that out until I see what cards are drawn.
Yeah,
unless you would have flown into Paris first.
1, 2, 3. It would give us 2 more cubes. I don't know if that would make a difference. Math wise. Anyway, draw your 2 cards.
There's only 1 more epidemic in here, right? We're drawing 4.
Okay, so Ron does not need to come to red now because Bangkok is, well, I mean,
it's not in the right region.
We already have that region.
It's a pain in the ass.
That's weird.
Well, here,
second one.
Maybe you get something.
London. So London is now faded.
And that's the same region that Jeff's going to build a base in. Man.
Well, we...
The stickers all over the place. Not even on that circle.
Yeah.
The stickers are smaller than the circle.
Yeah, they are. See, I think
that one's perfect. Paris is perfect.
Yeah.
We should let me put the stickers down.
Yeah, we'll let Mary go for now.
We should just start over. Get a new cool set. Thing.
So a whole new game.
New board.
Get your stuff all peeling up here.
Awful. Garbage.
What kind of stickiness of these stickers have. Come on!
Rob.
Get some better stickers than this $60 game.
Okay,
now we infect 3.
Delhi.
Outbreak. It might be the game soon.
Okay, so we get a sticker on Delhi. What are they? Are they at 1?
Yeah.
You get a faded sticker?
No. Number 1 sticker. Get it in the square, Rob.
Yeah. It's easy for me. I'm super precise.
Probably should have headed toward black and gotten some cubes, huh? I could have gotten Delhi.
Maybe I should clean up black instead of even worrying about getting that wrong.
Well, the game might be over here.
Was that 1 or 2?
That was 1.
Shit. Tehran. Oh my god. 1 right here.
Okay.
Johannesburg.
Holy shit. Do not draw your fucking black card.
It's a powder keg over there.
I'm going to go 1, 2,
it's 3. It's Eric's turn.
I go first.
And then... Oh, that was just you.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
I think you may have to reroute to black.
That's what I'm thinking too.
You have Tehran as
unless
a
you
car.
Can build a military base this turn, I will reroute.
And you have
I can build one to Sydney and be ready to build one in Bogota.
I'll say go for it, dude.
But if we draw, we have to come over here because we're gonna lose the game.
You can fly into Tehran, which is right
1,
in the middle of all
2.
Of
which ones have we drawn up?
This one just got drawn.
Delhi
and Tehran. Baghdad's up. Baghdad and Mumbai could be drawn.
That'd be 1, 2, 3. Man, I can't get all of them. I can get some of them to clear up cubes, basically.
We got 5 outbreaks to play with.
So I could fly here.
Are any of these in?
Yeah, they're in this deck.
These 2 are.
These 2
are. But the fact that they're connected means that if Baghdad breaks out, then those 2 also.
What about
the game's over?
What about placing roadblocks?
No, it makes it harder for him to move to clear stuff.
Yeah, but it keeps outbreaks from spreading.
Well, if I fly here, because we have it cured, right? So
yes.
I'll cure all 3 cubes. That would be 1 to fly there. 2. Then it's a matter if I want to go like 3, or I'm sorry, I go 3, 4, and I can clear this one out because we know it's in here too.
What about Tehran? Is in there too, isn't it?
Well, it's in here.
It's
unless you draw an epidemic, it's not going to pop out.
Mm-hmm. I think that's a smarter play because those
I
2
can come over here and I can clear that, and it also gives us more cubes if anything outbreaks, we'll have cubes.
Okay.
And that would be
playing it safe.
All right, draw
then
your cards.
Next turn. 1, 2, I can still get down here
that's
and build a military.
Optimistic, you think you're going to get another turn.
Shut up!
Draw your 2 cards.
Oh, when this is out, we lose 2, don't
we?
How much is left in there? How many turns have we got left?
Not a lot.
Shit.
Draw your 2 cards.
I'd rather not count, no.
No, there's more. There's just more than 8.
Jakarta?
Okay.
Or maybe some of the other places. Chicago.
Jakarta's even closer than Sydney. Jakarta's right there.
Did you just draw Chicago?
Yeah.
Chicago outbreaks.
Oh, wait. Maybe not.
I don't know if that happens on that. Drop a card set.
Oh. They might not outbreak them.
If this would place a 4th figure, it is ignored and not placed. No outbreak occurs.
Oh, okay. Oh.
That'd be kind of OP for the game.
Alright.
And say, this is bad enough as it is.
Yeah.
This is the one that scares me about getting ultra basically.
Okay, so now infect your cities.
How's yours?
Jesus Christ. Mm-hmm.
Jakarta.
That's going to be a lot.
And Mexico City. Nothing happens.
Oh, yeah, we're getting lucky on that third flop. It's always a yellow.
Yeah. Go.
Clear one, two, three, four.
Yeah, I think this.
One, two.
Yeah.
I think the first
one,
round
two,
you did.
Yeah.
Because I can clear this without going there.
Delhi's in the discard pile, so unless we get an epidemic, it's fine.
But it's an action no matter what, right? Whether you move that or not. Isn't it?
Yeah, so that's kind of stupid. What's the point of that? That I can just do it far away? But
because because sometimes you have to move there and clear it.
So why not skip Cairo? How about
if the disease
clear
isn't
that
here,
move this way?
But you're here, aren't you?
Mm-hmm. It doesn't...
So
I can use local connection to clear this without moving
it. It doesn't save... Right? But it still costs an action to do that, right?
It saves you.
Yeah, but then I can go this way. Now I don't have to backtrack. I'm saying, do we need to worry about Cairo? So that's the question.
If you get two of the three, then that's fine.
Yes, we do have to worry about Cairo's not in this deck. Get some here.
But if you clear out the other two, then, well...
We can only draw it once and add one cube to it, though. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, if you clear out the other two, then...
I can
leaving
these,
one behind is okay.
I can do this. I can local connection this for one. Go two. And then I can go 3-4 and clear that. That way we have nothing that's triple.
Do it.
Yeah.
Perfect. Diffuse that whole situation. All right, draw your two cards.
Damn it, goes across.
Bottom four. Four.
Well, we know
Istanbul. The clock just called the game. This is ominous.
All right, shuffle.
Oh, that would destroy our military base if it outbreaks, right?
Yeah, if we get to...
Is it military bases and, or is it just the white ones?
It just says research stations.
Yeah,
because I think you can have military bases.
Yeah, military. It makes
you can't. Riot doesn't
base.
Fuck the military base. They're not going anywhere near that.
Riot! What's the military base?
They're looting, but they don't want to die.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, let's go riot the research center and release untold diseases. Well, I guess they're already sick, so they don't care. They're like, they're hiding the cure.
That would make this mission extremely difficult if it killed your bases while you were building them.
So what do we have left in military base? Man, we gotta get those.
Yeah. This is gonna be down to the wire, either way.
Stop.
Four cards.
I hate this because
four?
We didn't just...
Four.
Yeah, dude.
Four? Oh, fuck us.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're like so close to winning. Mumbai.
India.
Man, it was a good thing I did that. Isn't it? It's where white is.
That's where I am.
Okay. Three more.
Tehran.
I wish we eradicated black now. We have drawn so much black.
And Algiers.
One more?
But there's no more epidemics, right?
I don't think so.
No.
Johannesburg.
Really? There's no more epidemics?
Nope. That was all five of them.
Well, how come it goes here to this next level?
I wonder. I wonder why you could do that.
There's another card you add into this deck eventually.
Probably.
Obviously.
Oh, bitch. I don't know what's going on.
Don't make me cheat and look at all these cards.
All right.
I'm super tempted.
So that's four? Whose turn are we on? I forgot.
That was wrong.
I just went.
Okay.
Yeah, that was the fourth one.
So that's
me. Oh, that was my first. Oh, that was the only
one.
Yeah,
you're drawing next one.
Epidemic. Los Angeles.
All right, good.
I'm at seven.
All right, seven.
Okay.
These just kind of stay out in front of us,
yeah.
Huh? To see who caused the most.
So,
hold on.
Eric caused the most issues in this game.
One,
what?
Two.
Yeah, you two epidemics. We all drew one and you drew two.
One, two, three.
Please build a base there.
So
I just want to see it.
One, two, three, and then drop the military base.
Four. So. Still need two.
Just
more.
Don't outbreak there.
Can I get.
Oh, no, yeah, I guess the quarantine would go away. Alright, so that's it for me.
Bangkok doesn't help us.
Cairo. All right, infect four cities.
So,
it's going to end on my turn.
Really?
Yep. If my turn ends and we're not done, it's it. That's it. I'll draw the last card.
I can't build military bases in both places in one turn.
Well, maybe Matt can do something for a change.
Yeah.
You're going to have to...
Jakarta outbreaks.
Okay, so that goes here.
We need a sticker.
A one. Mm-hmm.
This is irritating because we're so close.
Q.
Okay. Why did Bangkok have to be in the same freaking region?
Istanbul outbreaks.
Yay. And that gets a two.
Two.
So the military. Well, no, sorry, the military base.
Yeah, the military. There's two.
Put a two on it.
God, that's a lot of rock. Fuck the tubes, man.
One, two.
It's like everywhere. That's the worst place.
Four.
Does it go here?
Yes.
No, the quarantine comes off.
Oh, oh, I'd rather leave the quarantine there.
No, the quarantine comes off. All right.
That was two.
Right? Halfway there.
Oh, shit. Shanghai.
Damn it.
Okay.
Mexico City doesn't matter.
Yeah. All right. We've drawn Mexico City like every single time.
We've drawn... every epidemic we've drawn the old card and the last card.
Yeah.
So since it's been eradicated.
It's your turn, right?
Yeah.
It'd be nice to draw more yellow.
Can you get over here and build a military base in this round in your turn? Any way?
I can fly.
I can give you South Hollow.
Do you have a card in this area?
Through Tokyo.
I could get there in two turns. Three.
Do you have any of those cards?
But...
Nope.
Nope. You'd have to make it all the way around to you again before you could.
I am completely useless.
I'm the only one that has a car.
I can do a, I can do here though.
Osaka, okay, but I can't get there in five.
So maybe you need to take out some black cubes.
Can I fly? What if I fly?
No, it ends on the game ends on my turn. So
I'm talking about Matt.
One. Wait. I think I got it. If I fly Chicago, 1, 2, 3, 4. I can build Bogota on my turn. If I fly Chicago, I go to Bogota. No.
And I can build Osaka on my turn.
I just need to keep the game alive.
Keep the game alive.
And you're ready.
Keep hope alive.
At this
can
point,
you fly and cure any of this black stuff?
I can walk into it.
Fly to Paris. No, we gotta get the ones that are risking outbreak.
Yeah, I can fly into London or Paris. Well, Paris would be better.
Fly into Paris. Do it.
So I need to hit Cairo.
1, 2, 3.
If I can take Cairo out.
Do it.
Can.
Okay.
Do it. Alright, do it.
You can fly to Paris?
Yep.
To Paris.
1, 2, 3, 4?
Yeah.
4.
Alright.
Draw your two cards.
Can't be an epidemic, so we should be okay, unless Jeff has been lying to us this whole time. We've never even been remotely close to this.
Ready?
Yeah.
Atlanta.
Boom!
Oh, no.
Alright, hang on.
Fucking what the shit?
So we get a 3.
I hate Atlanta. Oh, damn, we're going to have more epidemics. We just lost.
Hang on.
Right?
Let's do it one at a time.
No, I think we're okay.
But the epidemic, don't the outbreak counter?
Here, 3.
It's got to get down to there. I think we get one.
This outbreaks and this outbreaks. They both outbreak.
It only can go down once per turn, right?
No, you're right.
No.
Yeah.
So
because this, that one's
we get
good.
A guy here.
You're right. We lost. Yeah.
And then we outbreak here. So that goes down. Right. And that gets a
sticker.
A 1? Is it a 1 or a 2?
A 1.
Okay.
Son of a bitch. So close.
There's a 1.
That's fucking terrible. You still got it.
That 1. Alright.
I ripped this board in half and I'll leave.
We haven't. Okay, so we still need to replay. We have to deal with this one. So we did that one. We did this one. We got a Washington. Okay, that ends the game right there.
Yeah.
We go ahead and we'll give that a 2, and then that ends it. We don't have to resolve the rest of it.
Yeah.
Okay.
We don't get any upgrades if we lose?
We do. We get 2 upgrades for losing. We also get funding next game. And at the end of the first game in May, before selecting your game upgrade, and open the following door, and then draw this card. So we open...
Son of a bitch.
Damn
it, dude.
We do open 8?
We do open 8.
So we lost on Matt's turn.
All right. So we just...
And we had a... We would have won.
We would have won, too.
An experimental vaccine program.
Why is 8 open?
It tells at the end of your first game in May before selecting upgrades. Okay. So
whether you win or lose again.
Your colleagues in New Zealand have shown progress reducing the effects of new epidemics with a controversial new formula.
Its application is unconventional and may cause panic when administered. We get three funded events. Add these three one-time events to the deck when when you set up the game. These cards do not count against the funding level. So what happens is you can draw these cards and you increase the panic level of one city to discard an epidemic card without effect.
Oh, wow.
And then you destroy this card. So this card has no effect on the infect step of the turn.
We can add a 1, 2, 3, whatever. We add a permanent sticker, and then we can avoid a pandemic or an epidemic. So use those sparingly, in other words.
Yeah.
Yeah. I was hoping it was like translucent.
Let's see, and then draw this card.
It's a slabber.
So win bonus. We haven't won yet.
Stupid close.
We had it.
Fucking Atlanta.
Alright. So those will go in the next.
Atlanta is getting fucked.
Yeah.
It's Ryan.
All we had to do is
survive two turns.
Alright. That big ass deck of cards in there.
Okay, so we need to pick two upgrades. We eradicated yellow, so we could add the fourth. Where when you treat it, you remove all cubes. So essentially, you treat it as if it's cured from the very beginning of the game. Anytime you treat disease, you automatically take, everybody takes all cubes.
Wait, run that by me again?
So,
it's yellow to start cured.
No, but the three of us would, when we treat it, treat yellow, it would take everything instead of just one.
Yeah, that's helpful, especially to prevent cubes running out.
Or we could add character upgrades. Or
character
upgrades.
So we can
if military bases are going to be a thing, it might be good to get you dog tags, so you can get around.
So we can give you dog tags.
We can only upgrade one guy.
We get two upgrades.
We get two upgrades.
Okay. So we can get two people with dog tags, or
we can set a permanent military base and start out with one already built, or we can start out with two already built.
That might help a lot. For the next mission, for sure.
Mm-hmm.
Or maybe give dog tags and then one military base.
I kind of feel like maybe San Francisco, because getting over here to build military bases is just not going to be that fun.
Or we could give somebody the pilot upgrade, which means you don't have to spend a card to travel. You get to go to that destination, but you don't discard it. So you could fly there and place the military and build a military
base.
Really
good.
That's better than a permanent military base.
Maybe Eric should get back since he has more movement.
I like actions.
Unless it might be useful for you to go triage someplace.
Right.
We could get. Is there only one pilot
upgrade?
There's
one pilot upgrade. I don't think we have any others. I'm not sure.
So I can just bounce around and just start mopping up, like triple threat places.
Well, you can fly without discarding a card. And for me, sometimes discarding a card is helpful because then Matt can go.
Yeah.
But if it's flying around for the purpose of building military bases, then you're going to discard that card when you build the military base anyway.
Yeah.
Sure. So this lets you fly into a place and drop a military base.
Are we allowed to know if that objective keeps coming up, or because I'd hate to do it for just one mission? You know, it's just one.
Well, because
we don't know.
It's also because
the objectives that you draw here are random.
They're not random. Okay. No, they come out in a specific order.
Okay. So the book, we might have to build military bases for another objective.
We might have to do it for several months, this objective is never going away. They only go away if the game tells you to.
Yeah, I could use that because I have the five actions. So maybe being able to fly somewhere for free lets me move somewhere and gives me lots of.
Because then it's basically like you're getting to build a military base, and then you have four actions left, just like us.
Correct.
Yeah,
and if I don't build a military base, I can fly somewhere and I can do something else.
Okay, so we're gonna make Eric the pilot.
I do have 20 bachelor's degrees. I might as well just work.
I went to flight school also. I know how to fly.
There you go.
I don't know, man. Permanent military bases. If we had two permanent military bases this game, we would have won.
We could have one permanent military base.
I feel like we should make him a pilot. And then I kind of think we should make the San Francisco military base permanent because
is there a sheriff upgrade that lets you ignore jelly people so you can use your trumpet?
He's not going to tell you if there is.
No, if there's an upgrade in there
right now.
That's what I'm
saying. Oh, for us now.
Yeah.
No.
Oh,
man. Y'all pick. I already got an upgrade. I'd hate to take a second one. I think someone else should get something.
All right, let's give Eric an extra action.
I think you get pilot. I think next time we upgrade a character, though, I think we should get dog tags on you.
Okay. In permanent military base, or that cure, you all having that cure ability is just going to help us.
I don't think that's
that big a deal.
No, because we only need 3 cards to discover a cure for that one. So,
all right, go permanent military base.
Permanent military base, San Francisco.
All right. So I assume there's a sticker for that.
Yeah.
That's to remind us to drop a plastic piece there, basically.
Yep.
I guess you gotta put it somewhere else, huh?
Then probably the next.
Oh, that apartment. Slipped. Saved.
It doesn't have a place to go?
No.
Where did the other ones go? They just...
You just kind of...
That one...
Just don't... That's how you put it right...
That one I was in the ocean. Place.
Put it in the water, because it's... That's
that one's... Right. Awesome. Yeah, that one's not in the right place.
Why did we put that... Did my dumbass do that? Because if that outbreaks, we're going to put a 1 right over our base.
And put it next to it.
Put it here in the water, because our military base is in Alcatraz.
Mm.
Where it's safe in San Francisco. The safest place to be.
Well, Unless Ed Harris is
the watch one. That's a totally different movie. It's
but who cares? He can be in The Rock. He'll be like, oh, we'll see.
Your mother, for Brett.
That's not even him. That's
not even him. Fucking Atlanta.
Fucking Atlanta.
If you live in Georgia, you suck.
Check out our wish list, though.
Yeah.
Where's this wish list?
PayPal donations to Gamehorder at hotmail.com.
Tubers, they'll be buy stuff off their wish lists.
We need to raise $60 to buy season 2. All
right, we need to mark that up.
Yeah, I'm way behind.
All right.
So we won April, and then
another thing about having the military base in San Francisco, we can start off the game. Well, once we get over there, we can roadblock.
Yeah. Right?
And that would.
But this is faded. Tokyo is faded.
That's true.
You guys put up the game. I'm going to label our book.
But I just mean in terms of like.
See you next time for May Part 2.
It's going to be so hard to quarantine in this area that it just builds up to the point where if we get that late.
Motherfuckers.